product glows white on the beaker tonight, not an impurity to be seen.
Isolated my product, I hope it's not benzene.
Alkenes are howling, trying to react with everything. Double bonds with their nucleophilicity.
Alkynes, no way! Triple bond, okay! I'll start my synthesis with acetylene.
To build and build, to make it big. Make the product big.
Let it go.
Let them go. Can't keep them here anymore. Let it go. Let them go. From the bridgehead to the base. I don't know the mechanism he wants. Let the Campos test go on. Corona and lime to end the day. It's funny how some mechanisms make zero sense at all. Oxymercuration with our favorite methanol.
SK2 or 3, less acidity. The pKa values are not the same, you see.
Oxygen or nitrogen for me. Look at E-density. Let it go, let them go. H is coupling with others nearby. Let it go, let them go. H and MR will make us cry. Multiplets or doublets in disguise. Let the puzzle rage on.
My arrow's pointing all over the molecule. Radical or polar makes me look like a huge fool.
With certain reagents you make carbocations. Methyl shifts are slow, but hydride shifts are super fast. Let it go, let them go. The CO2 will rise and bubble. Let it go, let them go. Epoxidation to a transdiol. Push that arrow to the adjacent carbon. Let the test rage on.
Orgo never bothered me anyway.